27。アーラ13歳、トーラ13歳。3歳の頃から大親友だった2人が2005年11月ブログ27というユニットを結成。デビューを果たすや否やポーランドアルバムセールスチャートでなんと1位を獲得したのだった。その後も10週連続でトップ20入りを果たすなど、彼女たちがサイン会やライブを開催すれば会場前はいつも大行列に。ヨーロッパ中のティーンの心を確実に捉えている。
Because we like each other very much, and we have our blogs, and 27 because it is our date of birth.
これが彼女たちのやっているブログ。ブログ27が大ヒットしたきっかけはここにもあった。ホームページ上で話題を呼び、ポーランド国内では瞬く間に50万以上のアクセスを記録。現在では260万アクセスを突破し、今なお伸び続けている。
Someone told us when we were 5 or 6 that we were brothers, that we knew it like from all the time we've been friends.
And always singing, and this is our parents and friends.
Yeah, it was our favorite thing to do. We didn't play with dolls or like with other children's food or something like this. We always pretend that we are singers, stars, interviews, TV shows, concerts.
And very energy, and of course I like singing, dancing. I didn't have much girlfriends. I had more boyfriends and also older friends. We have been, you know, we are very different. And I think so. She's of course my friend and best, and she's more easygoing than me. She's not so energy, she's more like silent and yes, it's different, and we also get different voices, different characters and different styles.
When I was younger, I was shy.
Of course, the concerts and promotion and TV shows, interviews, yeah. And maybe go to Tokyo and see the city, yeah. But the most, yeah, but the most important is to meet with fans, if we have any, and to play concerts, yeah, we love them.
Ooh la la la, what time? I love you, baby.
Sometimes.
Ooh la 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 la, yeah. Stay with me.
We are Blog 27.
Tola.
Ala.
Our album will be soon released in Japan.
So we are very happy and see you soon.